Now it's a situation, the D makes a little tighter gap. There's a nice little pass in front of the defenseman's stick or through his stick. Tight gap situation, nice pass through his stick. That's where the mid lane support guy who receives that pass is coming right down the middle of the ice with a good shot on goal. And the weak side wing, which is a left winger, creates a good two-on-one situation now on the right defenseman in this case.